Imagine pooping for the first time at the age you are now. I feel like that would be so scary.
What inspired you to build a second Krusty Krab right next door to the original?
Can I get the pretzel with the lip filler?
With the lip filler? Yeah.
I love bouncy brawls, bro. You can throw them and you never know what they're gonna do.
Oh my god, you're like my dream guy. I thought Jesus and Santa were brothers.
Next time you're driving behind someone who's driving incredibly slow, just remember that it might be because they have a vat of queso on their car floor.
Tunic is pillaged, necklace is the teeth of enemies I've conquered, cloak is vintage from my mom, died in childbirth, and pants are Shein. Don't come for me.
No way. Give me the D. Give me the D. Give me the D. Give me the D. Yes!
I actually play a pretty pivotal role in my workplace. I'm the girl who says, yeah, we can see your screen anytime the CEO asks on a Zoom. So, job security.
I'm 27 years old. I've no money and no prospects. I'm already a burden to my parents. And I'm frightened.
I often get excited for no other reason than just being alive. Totally agree, totally disagree.
What does the green one mean? Penis. Oh.
Wouldn't it be funny instead of like acting all excited when you recognize a celebrity in public, you just start screaming in horror and you just don't stop?
That'll be 167.
I know what you're thinking. This is a dream for a salami head like me, but it smells kind of weird, so we're just gonna give it a try. This shit is fucking nasty, dude.
It says not to climb it, but then it says to climb it.
Hey yo, what kind of privileged shit is this? What? Why that shit look good as fuck? They get a trolley and a cheese it. What the fuck?
If you are under the age of 25 and is not making 40 grand a month, watch this video. This one image will change your perspective on reality right now. Look how fucking fat this penguin is.
You know you in the, look at, you know we in the country. The piggly wiggly.
I started giving people a thumbs down instead of a middle finger when they upset me and I'm driving. Let me tell you, people are way, way more upset about the thumbs down.
Hey, I'm leaving now. I should be there in like 10 to 15 minutes.
Hey, queen! I'm on my sleigh right now. I'll see you in like 15.
Duncan forgot to put their hash browns in my bag.
What? What?
So now I'm a potatoless, potatoless teacher.
What?
I'm tired of being the only queer person that my coworkers know. One of my coworkers called the printer gay and then apologized to me. I don't want to do this anymore.
Dear liberals, what country is this flag from? And why are all the hot babes from there?
TikTok, my network is not unstable, but I am, so please play the fucking video before I lose my shit.
Back off! Gun baby on board.
Gun baby, do you want some juice?
Bro, your car is so complicated, like what does this even do?
Hamburger.
People tend to not believe me when I tell them that I was born and raised in the United Kingdom, and they're right, I was lying.
Mithani than Brabban Biotan Bintan Hexan Heptan Oktan Nonan Odikan.
There's two girls, but because of the ravages of socialism, they're forced to share just one cup.
Holds the door for Raj when she notices his hands are full. It's a common courtesy.
By contrast, if LaToya holds the door for Raj and mutters, gay men are so weak, that could be considered harassment.
Bro.
Happy sympathetic day. Happy sympathetic day. Happy Easter, all of this. All of this. A panic in the sun, me. I mean, back.
Does anybody want to come over and do their own thing in the corner? You can, I'll clear this corner for you and you can sit over there and then I'll do my own thing over here. We don't really have to talk. You can just be here.
I am just so tired of everyone fucking sexualizing me all the time for having huge tits and a great ass and a pretty face and being like super cute and readable and also funny and intelligent. It's like, stop sexualizing me.
Whoever made this fucking Starbucks cup? Fuck you. I've been trying to open this and it feels like I'm jacking off a dragon every time. Like, ow, 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 ow. It hurts!
I mean, not waxing. I tried waxing my vagina and I almost kicked the lady in the stomach and then she yelled at me because I didn't know, but she was pregnant. And I felt so bad that I just paid her and I was like, I can't, like, I felt so fucking bad. I was like, I gotta.
Babe. I'm gonna tell you a joke. Okay. Where do rainbows go when they're bad? Prism. It's a light sentence.
How'd you stop, girl? Let me see, boo. Pussy so fat, I wanna feed you. All right, let me calm down, cause let me show y'all something.
It's a wig.
It's not.
It's my real hair. I paid for it, Eve. Can't we just say it's real?
Well, I see the scalp. It is a wig.
Get away from me, both of y'all.
Gentrification be so funny, because it's like, okay, you have project building, you know, brown, 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 then boom. Like, why the fuck you got this Lego-ass, colorful-ass building right in the middle of the hood? Like, this doesn't even fit in, like. And this too, like these Lego ass buildings. Like,
this is a PSA to everyone who plans on getting their science printout at a print shop, that the staff will see your pictures, they will judge you, they do judge you, and I know this because this has personally happened to me 2 days ago when I walked into the print shop to pick up my prints, and the guy was visibly trying very hard not to laugh, but I think it was justified.
One thing that I absolutely love about being the youngest person on my team is that I will say stuff from the internet that is like really just freaking well known, and then I'll repeat it at work and they think it's hilarious because they haven't heard it before. Like, I was like, oh, it's easier to break into the US Capitol than it is to get our discount code, and they were losing it. I'm like, y'all ain't never heard this before?
One of my favorite things to do is to humble people when they're name dropping and trying to get a reaction out of you. Like the other day, I was talking to this guy and he was like, yeah, I got into Harvard Law. He was expecting me to be like, oh my God, you're so smart, you got into Harvard. And I was like, oh, Boston is such a cool city. Have you been? And he was just like, no, I haven't. Killed the conversation right there.
There's two words, 11 letters. It gives you, what, 5 seconds to think, how am I meant to look at the emojis, then also read two words, 11 letters. Let me think about two words. It's stupid. Green devil horse pussy.
You guys, I think my doctor is in love with me. I had to ask for my medical records printed because I have to take them to a surgeon, but I was reading them and it says, Catherine Kirkland is a pleasant 31-year-old. Okay. And then I kept reading, and under the appearance section, the very first thing says well-nourished. What did you mean by that? Are we breaking up already?
So my Trader Joe's has a sign that says Flappy the Bat is hiding somewhere in the store. If you find him, tell your cashier for a prize. So I start shopping and I'm like, I wonder what this prize is. Is it like a special fun fizzy drink? Is it the peanut butter cups? Is it like a discount code or like a free item code? I find Flappy the Bat. I go to my cashier and I say, hey, I found Flappy. You wanna know what my prize was? It was either this or a sticker. And now I kinda wish that I had gotten the sticker.
Things in my kitchen that I would consider naming my children.
Califia. Califia. Beautiful girl. Crazen. Crazen, that's a boy's name. Hamilton Beach. Hamilton Beach, that's my gay son. And all his social media handles would be, it's Hamilton Beach. Clover and Honey, fraternal twins. Peppercorn. Peppercorn is gender neutral.
Smeg.
Oldest daughter.
I don't know who's taking the nominations for Teacher of the Year, but I want to throw my hat in the ring, okay? Because I just had to send an email to a parent because their child brought in food that I was like, oh my gosh, is this for me? It looks delicious. And then I think the kid felt bad and didn't want to say that it was actually meant to be shared with other kids. And I ate it all. It was great. I even wrote a thank you note to the family for it, and it wasn't until later that I go, why was it in so many small pieces? Probably because it was meant to be shared. So let me know where I can get my information in. Fingers, I think this might be the year.
So what happened to the work that was on this paper?
I wrote it, and it just disappeared.
You did the work, you wrote it, and what happened? It just disappeared.
Yes.
Where did the work, where could the work have gone?
Because I just wrote it.
Wow, so nothing, maybe, huh?
Maybe somebody took it.
Maybe somebody took the work off the page?
Yes.
Wow.
Because I didn't, this, maybe somebody wrote my name and gave it to me.
Okay.
Because I just wrote. Okay. I just wrote.
All right, thank you.
Yesterday, my brother's girlfriend says, it's 11:11, make a wish. And so then I do this. When I open my eyes, I say, you know, it's funny, I never actually make a wish. I can't think of anything fast enough. I usually just make the make-a-wish face and then keep it for just long enough that, yeah, that seems like a reasonable amount of time to have made a wish. And then I move on, like, because I can't think of anything. It's just like a lot of pressure. And my brother's girlfriend says, yeah, you know, I do the same thing. Like, it's really hard to think of something. And then my brother, he goes, I just wish them the best. And I said, I'm sorry, what? You do what? And he says, yeah, whoever says make a wish, I just say to myself in my head, I wish you the best. And that's my wish every time. I wish that person the best. And I said, where did you learn that? Where did you come up with that? Because our parents did not teach us that.
Kids are good. How old are they? College? High school? College. Married?
No, they're not married. Aajkal ke bachon ka kya
bolo? Yeah, what to do? I mean, my children got married at age 21. Graduated 3 years early. That's just how they are. But not everyone can have kids like this. No, it's all right. Don't stress like that.
Let's do it.
Don't stress like that. It'll cause wrinkles, you know? You know, you seem familiar with the concept?
Yeah. I'm very familiar with the concept.
I'm not, sorry. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how those things are.
They're not that.
Wait, guys.
They're
doing
something.
It's not on Netflix.
That's all right. Yeah.
He starts coding. We don't understand what he does. He says coding.
You can remind Nana.
Sometimes they'll lie to you. That's okay. That's what I hear from all my friends with the rebellious children, right? Is that what they're like for you?
And they tell me they don't want to get married, but I don't even know if that's really.